The Sun and Her Flowers by Rupi Kaur. This book is my favorite book. It's a really good book. It doesn't have a story. It just has multiple poems instead. So if you get distracted in books a lot, like me, you should read this book. There's 5 different subjects throughout the book. All the poems coordinate with your subject most times. Some poems are uprising and some are sad and deep. That's what I like about this book. You should go and read this book soon.